ride. He and his fans claim that Radio 1 won't play his records and that he's been vilified by the music press because of his outspoken allegiance to the Tory party. His 10th national tour reached Hammersmith this weekend with £130,000 worth of lighting and computer-generated visual effects.
I'm very at home with machinery, much more than I am with people. If I go into a room, I'm the one that sits in the corner and looks timid. And so to me, to get out and do this kind of thing, I need a bit of help, because it's not basically my nature.
Despite this industry loathing, a dedicated hardcore of fans still follow Gary around the world. Meet the Numanoids.
People would look at me and sort of say, you must be mad, absolutely crazy, sort of like, going to see Gary Numan for the road now, you must be sort of like stupid.
There's like different atmospheres for different theatres, you know, like some are half empty, some are full, and you know, it's different atmospheres, you know, but it's always exciting.
They criticise my lot, because they look like me. You go to a house gig, you go to a rap gig or anything like that, they all look the same. There's an identifiable way of looking for almost every kind of music there is. Even the Chieftains wear the same kind of pullovers. I don't do drugs. I don't do a whole lot of things that I could be really slagged for. And yet they seem to be almost desperate to find something to dislike about me. For 12 years now, I'm getting slightly fed up. This thing about Thatcher, does anyone think I voted National Front or something? For Christ's sake, more people voted for them than anybody else, and people look at me as though I'm a leper. What's going on? Free society, my arse.